We are committed to fuel cell electric vehicles as an elegantly sustainable powertrain because it's a clean, scalable platform that can meet a broad range of mobility needs with zero emissions. In fact, I believe that hydrogen-powered FCEVs will one day be as common as our hybrids. Actually, Toyota began developing this technology at the same time as our hybrid electrics, though the first fuel cell vehicle didn't hit the road until the Mirai debuted in 2015. Since then, we've sold or leased about 6,000 Mirais in the US, probably the same numbers of RAV4s we sold last week, but regardless, we're proud of our progress. It does beg the question, with numbers like these, is there a place for FCEVs in our lineup? And the answer is yes. But much like Toyota had to educate consumers on the benefits of hybrids, we'll have to take the same road with hydrogen fuel cells. We have found the majority of people don't even know FCEV is an option. When people hear electric, they think battery. So that's a problem. But why would they know about the Mirai? In most areas in the US, fuel cell vehicles aren't available because the hydrogen infrastructure isn't in place. So Toyota is working with governments and regions across the country to educate them on why building a hydrogen infrastructure is so important. We've even built hydrogen forklifts, and we use them at the plant where we build the Mirai. So now we have fuel cells building fuel cells. The possibilities are endless. You can imagine, as we ramp up manufacturing of the fuel cells, the costs come down, which allows us to introduce new and innovative fuel cell solutions to reduce our negative impact on the planet. In fact, we can no longer talk about the electrification of transportation and renewable energy without including the role of hydrogen in fuel cells. The good news is fuel cell technology is gaining momentum around the world. Today, I am excited and proud to show you our latest contribution to this evolution. The most advanced electric vehicle on the market, here is the 2021 Toyota Mirai. For the all-new Mirai, we knew we had to focus on a car that would gain mass appeal. We wanted to dispel the stigma that eco-friendly cars cannot fully replace our gasoline engines. And we started with a premium rear-wheel drive platform that allows us to make this Mirai lower, longer, wider, and more aerodynamic than her predecessor. Then, we focused on outstanding driving dynamics. I've driven this new Mirai, and I can tell you, you will love it. Smooth, coupe-like lines will draw attention on the street, and this new hydro blue color achieves its bright, deep hue through a special multi-layer painting process. This model rides on available 20-inch wheels for a stable, luxurious look. And this interior has modern styling, which includes an available 12.3-inch multimedia touchscreen and a 14-speaker JBL system. And we've added a fifth seat in the rear. Finally, thanks to fuel cell systems improvements and a larger hydrogen storage availability, this new Mirai is targeted to have a range of more than 400 miles, a 30% increase over the previous Mirai. So you've probably heard of Akio Toyota's call for no more boring cars. Well, now this Mirai is just as exciting on corners as the technology propelling it, and it's just as easy on the eyes as it is on the environment. We think you'll recognize that in more ways than one, the 2021 Mirai is a significant evolution of technology and an important preview into the future of Toyota's lineup. We at Toyota are passionate about the environment, which is why we always have been, and we always will be, the leader in providing customers with options to reduce their environmental impact. Together, we'll create a cleaner world.